breaking TV man's bones in Among Us. Sniffle, why did you crash? What is your problem?
Because I'm the captain of the ship and we needed to be here.
Sick, dude.
And we're going down. Where are we? Yeah. Where are we?
I don't know where we're at. We're at some random island. Never back down.
Always surrender.
Never. Yeah, only surrender. Exactly.
Never what?
Boys,
never
we need
what?
To start looking around because I don't. Where are.
I'm just hanging around.
What is that?
What?
Oh, gosh. What? Oh, gosh. That is TV man. Boys, run.
No, I don't like TV.
I'm more of a movie guy.
I get it.
I don't like TV.
Jerry, leave us alone. Okay, boys. Apparently, we're on TV man's island. We need to break 1,000 of his bones by getting abilities by going into the skill book. We have tons of abilities that we get to use throughout this entire mod. It's going to be crazy. And what is happening? Why is he? Is he
angry?
Oh, God. Biffle.
Biffle.
It's going to be.
We're not in a good spot. We're trapped like
Biffle. Oh my, Gary, what is your
problem?
Nope, I'm good, man. I'm just gonna walk away.
Wait, am I cooled out? You're so lucky.
Oh gosh, dude, Gary is a very scary man. Okay, Siddles, before Biffle gets back to us, we need to start collecting these books to get skill points. I can go right here.
Wait, are these books? Are these books?
No, don't.
Are they?
Anything
in particular?
No, I don't want to hear it. I don't.
Guys, you wouldn't believe where I just ended up. 6:30 p.m.
Are they a particular book?
No, it's so fraud on Amazon and Audible. I don't care. I'm going into my skill book and I'm buying my first ability.
Wait, did you just get delivered so far on Amazon?
I don't care. I'm pressing this, getting my first ability. It's a radar ability. Let's see. Where is he? Okay, suppose. Oh, he's right there. He's literally right there. Boys, run. Where do we go? We can't even defend ourselves yet. Oh, wow. He's attacking. All right, I'm going to keep grabbing books.
Oh, he's still end line on it. Crazy.
Wait, I have 2 skill points. Grab this. Nunchuck.
I'm hiding in the toilet.
I have my first attack ability, boys. Mine is hiding. Boys, watch this. I'm gonna use my first attack ability. Use the radar. He's right above us.
Okay.
Where is he? Boys, protect me and I'll protect you. I promise. Hey, Gary, come here.
No!
Oh!
Oh!
I'll take that book while I'm at it.
Wait,
look at the bones in the top left. Right, that took away 30 bones.
That's so many bones.
I get some bones.
That's a lot of bones. Okay, what is it? What is that? Boys,
that does not seem.
What
good.
Is that? That does not look very healthy. Oh gosh, it bounces off the walls.
Get behind something. Get behind something.
From the top rope.
What? Did you just attack him through the? Wait, I can do that too.
Yeah.
How are you guys doing?
That is broken. Okay. So there's tasks around the map that we can do as well. Yeah, keep bringing up soul fraud. Okay. I love it. I'm grabbing this Coke bottle. I think I just saw something over here in this other building that can get us some more points.
My favorite.
No, it's vanilla.
No, it's definitely Coke Zero.
I like Cherry Coke.
It's like it's obviously so healthy for you, right? No, wait, what is this?
No one cares.
Let me just go right here. Oh!
So what are you doing?
I'm hydro flasking. Ow!
What? That's not how you hydro flask.
This is how you hydro flask.
I literally am hydro flasking. Let me live.
Okay, it's broken.
I can tell. First of all, check the radar. He's very far away. We're looking good right now. I have 4 skill points. Let's buy 2 more abilities. Boom. That's a headbutt ability. And boom. That is a butt smash ability.
No,
guys.
Hey, you know what?
Guys, we're on TV, man.
A copy of Soul Fraud on Amazon today.
Oh my gosh, bring it up one more time. Okay, oh, look at the map.
What happens? Tons of stuff what to happens?
Soul Fraud on Amazon.
I don't care. Check the radar. He's close. He's close. Boys, get ready to combo. We're going to do a big combo right now. Grab that book. Oh, hi, Gary.
Skills, guys.
Gary,
please.
Gary, I have abilities I want to use. What is he doing? What is he?
I'm powered up.
Is he powering up? Get him. Nice. And then I'll butt smash. Boom. And then headbutt.
I'm done.
Punch him. And then
nunchuck. I'm out of here.
I'm gonna poop on him.
No.
Biffle. Oh, yeah, me too.
He just teleported away. No, Biffle.
Did we do it? Did we win?
No, pooping doesn't do anything. But look at his bones. He's at 800 bones right now. We've already taken away 2.
800 bones. You know what you can spend those bones on?
No, he's healing. He's actively. He's over here. Look on the minimap. You can see. Shut up. I don't want to hear about Soul Fraud anymore. He's literally healing actively in this building right over here. He's at 1,000.
Wait, what?
He's at 1,000. Yeah, while you two were messing around and being stupid, this man was healing. You dummies. Run.
Okay, we just wobble
turn,
dude.
I know. He's
what do you mean this turn?
He's very mad. He's very angry. Biffle, run. Biffle, guys, run. Biffle, guys, run. Biffle, run. Biffle.
Siddles,
I know he's not reading enough of a stupid book. Oh gosh, just keep running. He is after us actively.
Say that again. I'll go feed myself to him. Say that again.
No, okay.
Go ahead. Siddles, I'll wait.
What is this?
It looks like.
Is this a race? Wait, are we about a race? Wait, where's Biffle? Biffle, get on the race. Come on, we got a race.
I'm coming. Okay, what are we racing for?
I have no idea. Probably more skill points. Find the guess. Stop it. I swear, if I hear one more thing about Soul Fun, I will lose my mind.
Okay. Right
down here. No.
That sounds fun.
Cuban.
This just sounds like a challenge to you guys, hey? Okay. Oh, down here. Oh, I took you guys. Up here. And then down here. I'm taking first place because I'm Bill Diff. I'm a Bill Diff. I'm type of guy. Down here. Come on, I'm going to start. Come on. And...
Oh my gosh, you are insane.
I'm gonna nunchuck him again.
Yeah, get him.
Bye.
Boom. I pooped on him. Go.
Okay.
Go,
boys.
Okay, boys. We need to calm down because Biffle is almost dead. We need to work together. I have four skills.
Stop picking up all the books. I need skills. I need things.
You know what?
I need to be able to count, dude. Stop picking up all the things. I need them.
Uh-huh, sure thing. Let me just go over here and let's buy a new ability for 3 skill points. What's this? It looks like a sleepy.
I have no skills.
Oh, a trick.
No, nothing, Zed. Yeah, I have nothing to my name other than this copy of Soul Farm on Amazon.
It could be worse. You could be Zed and have no maidens, you know?
Oh, no maiden. Maidenless.
Why is your mouth on fire? I don't understand.
He's maidenless. Because everything I say is fuego.
Fuego. You know what else is fuego? I'm leaving you guys. Honestly, I don't want to even be your guys' teammates anymore. I don't know what their deal is. I'm going to keep grabbing some more books. I can't even pick up books while I'm doing this sick
thing. Hey, don't leave me. Oh, this book. Mine.
No.
Yes, I got my skill.
Biffle.
I got radar.
Biffle, we're even this. I'm checking the radar. He's to our right.
I'm also checking the radar.
You're right. Mauled off this island, dude.
We are trying to take care of this stupid Gary Blocks TV, man.
He looks like he's about to get angry.
He is angry man. Siddles, you are not going to want to fight him. Siddles,
I don't think you should do that. We should run.
Siddles,
we should all run together.
We should definitely leave right now.
I'm literally built better.
Hey, well, I have a...
Get back here!
Oh, gosh! Hey, man, whoa! How's it going? Bye, I'm just going to walk away.
Seriously? See you later, loser.
See you later.
It's about being built different.
I guess you are just kind of built different. Wait, I just want to point out these times for the race really quick. Kind of just shows...
I mean, one of them... You're less than a second. Biffle's, you know...
Okay,
listen.
Okay,
okay.
Yeah,
okay,
no, it's not looking too good.
Okay.
There's a book.
Listen, I didn't do anything. No.
What is this?
Stop picking up the books.
Okay, I'm cleaning toilets. And Gary is actively coming. There's a laser coming. Boys, there's a laser coming. Boys, there's a laser. Oh my gosh. Careful, it's bouncing everywhere. What is happening? Oh gosh.
He's freaking
Go in, boys. Get him. Go in, boys. Bug smash. And then, two nunchucks!
Oh my gosh!
Bro,
get
him!
Your peckle.
Dude, we are destroyed!
Okay,
what do you mean your turn?
I'm stuck.
Biffle,
Biffle.
What is up with Biffle and dying so much? Look at the bar at the top.
Oh no.
Okay. No! You just killed my friend!
Oh, I'm
You just killed my friend! Take this! Oh.
I'm sleeping.
Used my sleepy ability. Gary, you ready for some combos? Let me warm up my fingers. Crack them up. I'm ready. 3, 2, 1. Get him. Boom.
Okay.
And boom.
Guys. Boom. Yeah. Guys, we can talk about this.
And nunchucks. Boom.
Yeah, take that, Biffle, loser.
You did nothing in that situation.
No. You know what I did?
What?
The same thing Matthew Carver does. It's so fun.
What is that noise? He's healing again. Where is he healing? He's at the very top middle of the map. Shut up! I don't want to hear it anymore. This is not a video.
To getting his soul back is incredible, Zud.
Okay,
that's what we have. Dedication. Let's go, Zud.
Okay. All right, I have 7 skill points. I'm spending some of these.
Come on, Matthew, this way.
Shut up. I'm getting the bowling ball and this electrify one. I don't even know what those do, but they sound
cool. You have skill points? I don't have any.
Yeah, because you have no skill.
What? No. Excuse me? At least I'm maidenless.
Okay. What is that? I don't even know what that means. I don't know terms.
You know what it means.
No,
you
know what it means. I don't know what it means at all.
Yeah,
I'm doing another quest.
No maiden.
Shut up. If you have one life, you're about to die.
Your shoulders aren't even that broad.
Oh, yeah? You want me to show you broad shoulders? Here, check this out.
Now show me broad shoulders. Let me see. That took you very long to do.
Let's go, Matt.
No.
Let's go, Matt. Let's do it. It's you.
No, I'm not Matt. Who are you?
It's short for Mason.
No. What is going on in this video? Boys, we need to set a trap, and I'm not listening to you guys anymore. I'm setting up a trap.
Right.
Yes, I have a trap. Look, I have a trip wire ability. I'm going to put one here and then one.
Okay.
Wow. Great.
Okay,
now what we're
going
to do, Biffle.
Look at this part right here. Yeah, he walks right here.
Biffle, sit right here. I want you to sit right here. Siddles, you come with me.
Sit right here. Okay,
yeah. You stay right there. You watch that. Now, look at my radar. He's to our right. We're going to... Hey, Gary, how's it going? Don't mind us.
Great.
Gary, this isn't looking too good. Oh! Yeah, nice hit, Gary. Oh!
Okay, what? No!
What an idiot.
Wait, Siddles, do you want to see this other ability I have? Want to see this bowling ball?
Let's see what you got.
Yeah. No, I have a ball!
Oh, that's fun. Here, my toe.
Yeah, what do you want to do?
No, I don't think so.
What you doing, Gary?
Loser, this guy.
All right, Bibble, hit him with it. Hit him with the Bibble.
Hit him.
Combo. Boom.
All right, really?
Boom.
Really?
Wow, thanks,
boom. Really?
I did really? It, guys.
Bibble, is that all you have is a punch and a boom? Is that it? But he's gone.
I have.
You guys, wait, what? Just cancel him out of it?
Teleport.
We canceled him. Get him, boys. Hold on. Get him.
What is going on? Oh, my gosh. How'd you cancel?
Listen.
He was gone.
I have no different skills.
Wait,
no. You know what I have?
What?
Friendship.
He's healing. Oh, yeah. Oh. He's at the bottom. We need to stop. Look at it, the top left. He's healing actively by a lot. It's not looking good. Oh, hey, Gary. Gary, can you stop healing, man? Stop healing. He finished healing. I'm hitting all these combos. And then we're running. I'm leaving. Bye. I'm scared. Oh, watch out. He's
no. Oh, he's been lasered me. He almost lasered me. He almost lasered me.
Sigils, I would not stay in there if I were you, Sigils.
I can't figure out where the door is.
Sigils, I would not stay in there. It's right here.
There it is. I couldn't find the door.
Listen, I think I can take him.
No, you can't. You have a punch and a poop. That's all you have.
I have skills.
Do you?
Biffle punches so hard he poops. That's really what.
Is that your skill? Okay. What?
Yes, it is. I literally have so many skills. No.
Okay, well, that's my first death, and Biffle is dead. Sick, dude.
Anyway, since you guys are here.
Sigils, I would run. I would very much run. Oh, gosh, he's very mad. Is Biffle dead? Biffle's dead completely. I have 3 skill points. Oh, you're comboing him anyways. Combo, I got you.
Oh, my.
Combo him.
See you later, Gary.
Nice. Okay, run. He's still very mad. He's still very angry.
Well.
Sigils. All right, there is another death. I already only have 2 HP. Okay, this is not looking good for Sigils or me. Okay, I need to save up some more points. I need 15 points if I want to get the last 3 abilities. Sigils, what's going on?
Hey.
Where's Biffle?
He's dead. He died.
Bro, that's just like Matt Carver and
okay, cool, man. I'm glad I'm stuck with this guy out of anybody. If I had to be stuck on an island with one person, it would be anyone but Sigils at this point.
Really?
I'm learning.
You'd take Biffle?
Yeah, I would take Biffle at this point. He's also chasing us. I'm going to actively run to do another... turn around. We're going to fight him. Get out of here. You killed our friend,
later,
Biffle.
Nerd.
Hey, what? Hey, man.
No!
How's it going?
Come on, cool down.
Okay.
Come on, Sigils. Really?
You'd give up this chemistry, Zud? You'd give up that chemistry.
That was right some there. Pretty good chemistry. Biffle could never. He would fart and poop, and that's about it. Okay, what is this? I have to mow a lawn to get some points. Why is this a task? Okay, I need you to guard me,
Sigils.
Well,
it's a life skill you don't have because you didn't have a father.
Well, wait. Oh, Biffle. Yeah. Okay, I thought you were talking about me.
Oh,
for a
sorry.
Second.
Yeah, I get confused. Ooh, he's dead, not you.
God. Okay, 5 points. I can get a piano, a rocket, or a flame thing. I'm going to do. Let's do the piano. Let's combo him some more. I have a piano trap.
I got some things.
You got some stuff too? All right. I feel like we're missing a task over. Wait, there's a task up here. I say we go to the basketball court that's right up here, but I'm pretty sure we need.
The thing about the basketball.
Yeah, we need 3 people for that. What is happening? Okay, I don't care. Just everyone click into this. Help me out.
This is the worst thing that's ever happened.
What is happening? Oh, gosh. Oh, boy.
Wait, how does it bounce off of a ghost? I don't care anymore.
All right, Biffle, thanks.
Are you asking questions? How's me seeing you?
Wait, Biffle, what happens when you die?
Just check out so far.
I hate ghost Biffle, too. I hate ghost Biffle. Leave us alone.
See you later, guys.
Where are you going? He walked off. He just walked off the map.
He's a ghost.
Is that what happens when you die among us?
But he left us with some good words of wisdom.
He really did. Okay, so I have the piano trap ability right now, and then let's also get the rocket ability. I feel like that one's gonna be good. Oh, there he is. No, he's healing. Uh-oh. He's healing. I have the rocket. He's stupid. Healed. And boom! Gary.
Oh, he's mad.
Wait, run this way. I have a piano trap. Let's bait him this way because he's really mad. I'm gonna put it right there. Okay. Let's go. Hey, Gary, how's it going?
Okay.
Hey man, how's it going? Let me just much back again. We do this.
This ain't happening.
Boom! Run. He's at 210. Dude, he's almost dead. I need 3 more skill points and I can get the last thing. Okay, I'm trying to collect some skill points. I have 4. I need 1 more to get the final ability. I don't know where Sigils is. I hope he's like fine. I don't know, but there's a book right there.
Hey.
Sigils. That it's not going good for me, man.
Oh my gosh, you're on 1.
You just like never mind.
Huh?
Hmm?
What's happening?
What?
No, what were you gonna say?
Just like Matt Carver's friends.
Okay, I'm kinda glad you're on 1 life. You know, hey Gary, you wanna take Sigils out? I'm kinda sick of him. Hey Gary, can you take Sigils out?
No.
I'm tired of him. I'm honestly tired of him.
No.
Over the wall. Thank you. Thank you. This is exactly what I wanted. No, I'm not. Rocket boom! He's at 200. He's at 190. Dude, this could be it. This could be the final stretch. Don't punch! Don't Almost out of stun. Yes, he turned tiny just in time. Go nunchuck. Boom. Come on. He's at 155.
I'm all on cooldown.
Boom. Am I about to solo this move?
No.
I gotta go. He's at 100. Okay, I need to use the radar ability. He's right. Wait, he's close by. He's here. Gary. Dude, wait, there's a whole thing up here. Dude, there's a whole bridge going. Did he go here? I have the final ability. I can buy this. I just heard him. Let's buy this with that. I have the flamethrower ability. I could end up here. Wait, radar one more time. He's right here. Gary. Gary, where are you? What is this? Gary, what is this? Gary, what is this?
This is my ultimate compound and you're done for.
Am I though? Hi, Gary. Let's go flamethrower and burn, Gary. Burn, Gary. Burn. Yeah.
Okay. This is
dude, that was so big. Let's go. We took him out and, well, I lost everyone else too, but I'm not really upset about that.